Introducing first, coming in his way to the ring, is the Songbird of professional wrestling, Ricky.
Him say characters, I heard him say outrageous, but there is only one word to describe the Songbird of wrestling, and that is Tenacious.
I'm not gonna shut up, okay?
It's cute you think I actually care what you think. Because the greats of music and the greats of wrestling did not care about what others thought. Because you see, America has had Elvis. Mexico had Vicente Fernandez. Germany had the Hasselhoff. But get what, ladies and gentlemen? The Project Taco Fest has the Songbird of Wrestling, Ricky Tenacious. Just a songbird man on a Saturday night looking for the fun of his life.
Hold on, I got a better song. Hold on. Oh yeah, I'm the best.
Alright! No one's ever gonna take me now!
You like that? Right? Because my voice is so angelic, and I am giving it to all of you as a gift. The gift you truly deserve as my people.
No, you know what? Let me explain it like this.
I am here to be the next great one. I am here to be your hero, your idol. I am here to be the next and one true and only king of pop. Because as far as I'm concerned, there is no other king of pop here. And should there be,
you
like we're here to wrestle, okay?
That didn't happen.
Ah! Come on, dog. Let's go back to the ring, dog. Come on, let's go back to the ring.
And that's a wrap.
Let's get back to the ring, dog.